Broken exhaust pipe repair. Easy repair without dismantling. Put the vehicle on jack stands. Warning. Do not go underneath the vehicle if it is supported only by the jack. The vehicle must be supported by at least two jack stands. Here's the Holts Gun Gum flexiwrap, which will be used. Loosen the bandage hose clamp. Remove any loose dirt and rust of area to be repaired. Fit the bandage around the damaged area. Remove the bandage and keep the protective gloves to apply the paste. Apply the paste. Refit the bandage, making sure that the ends are applied on the paste. Tighten the hose clamp. Spread the second layer of paste on the strips of the bandage. Let it harden for 12 hours or run the engine for 30 minutes at idle speed. If you choose to try the paste with the engine running, start the engine. Avoid high engine speeds before hardening. After 10 minutes. After 30 minutes. The paste has not completely hardened. After 45 minutes, the paste has not finished hardening. In cold weather, wait preferably the next day to let the paste harden. The next day, the paste is hardened, the vehicle can be used.